Vision was that this was being filmed. Well, we've been separated from our divinity and told that we are unsafe. There's a trauma that we have to awaken from. That it's actually safe to hold our power. To be seen in our pleasure, to be seen in our light.